Hi, good morning. My name is Yaresh Singh. In the previous part, we discussed about the feed and the process. So today's topic is a process development. In the previous chapter, we discussed R&D. What is the R&D? What is the chemical engineer responsibility? What is the process? How we calculate the process thing like this. These are the things we discussed in the detail. So today's topic is a process development. Development. What is the process development? Development of the new technology and the process product is the research and development R&D activity. What is the R&D? R&D is also the part of the process. Process. So this is the R&D. So goal and goal products are the desired products we discussed in the this lesson. So goal products and desired products, what type are becoming in the time, at the planned rate, at the projected manufacture cost, at the desired quality standard. So these are the things in the coming in the R&D area, goal products and they are the desired product. Cost and planning are done continuously monitored from the lab phase to production. So these are the things, because the lab guys want to know the material, the quality of the. So conceptual stage interaction between the experimentation and economics. This is the conceptual stage first. So second, input the chemical reaction in the lab. Second, outcome the production plant. This is the third. Development a process to take the chemical reaction in the lab up to the large plant, the scale in an economic way. So this development process take the chemical reaction in the lab a largest plant, the scale of the economic way. So this is the one aim of the check the material from the lab. So in enlargement of the equipment in the cell step, the empirical method and practical are the some application, but not the generally for the continuous process. So this thing can be keep in record conceptual stage. So once the design construction operation field, so this is coming in the four part. The first like the design and construction, second one is operation. So lab monitor, lab mini plant pilot the plant demonstration plant the chemical plant. So these are the things coming in the 4-5 stage, which is the we discussed in the subsequent part. Exploratory phase of the reaction provided that satisfactory will the based on the lab literature data and process concept butter together involve individual step or the development used to test or the lab case the reaction does not the required the suppression. So individual step are developed and tested on a lab scale, the reactor does not the required to separate the work. Very good. Keep in mind this is a process flow sheet is down. So this process it is down. It was called plant here. Minimum plant evaluate the performance of the entire. So in the conceptual stage, R&D chemical engineering requirement. some point which is the big one to discuss in the same lesson. So the required the role this role required the chemistry, chemical engineering and knowledge. This is the R&D engineering the requirement. The role requirement chemistry, chemical engineering, knowledge and work. Second one, work experience in the lab, pilot and plant the commercial operation. So this is the second part. Conceptual stage of the R&D responsibility. Developing the process concept and cost and life for the chemical synthetic route to manufacturing the process. Design and conduct the laboratory experiment. Demonstrate commercial process feasibility and stability is here. Chemistry. What is the chemistry? Chemistry engineering the parameter. So this is all the we discussed with the conceptual stage number 2. So here conceptual stage R&D chemical engineer role and responsibility. Very good. Keep in mind. So developing the basic design data, define the operation, the condition and the critical limits, establish the safety and the quality parameters, scale up and the unit the operation. Once the process optimizes a pilot the plant level, then a few sheets is generated. Basic process, the parameter for the optimized process are the fixed, scaled up and basic the design data generated for the basic engineering feed. So these are the things coming in the feed retailing. Feed how to feed going to feed conceptual. This is the conceptual state of the feed. So next lesson is we'll discuss the basic engineering of the plant, how to be design the plant, the equipment and piping structure like this one. So thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe for the new education.